How to turn on debug mode. Select Drive 2. Select New Address. Press 2, then press the pound sign twice and 2 again. Debug mode is now on. How to turn off debug mode. Select Drive 2. Select New Address. Press 2, then press the pound sign twice, and then 2 again. Debug mode is now off.